Sheehan saw the handwriting on the bat wall. Same abuse time, same abuse channel. Sheehan's view of you was totally dismantled by your deceit while you cowered. Just like the Omaha ninjas you so desperately hate. So-called roughest, toughest, and all that stuff is Sheehan found out too late that didn't pan out to be true. Afraid of a prison bid, Sheehan assumed, and at your age. How manly of you to swing a Louisville slugger at Sheehan's head, but to the police you lied and said Sheehan was the aggressor. What happened to that jailhouse swagger, to that F the police kind of manner? You're so fond of telling those stories ad nauseum of your past crimes and misdemeanors. Sheehan guessed it was keener for you to pretend that you were cleaner than your criminal record read in real time. Must be easier to lie than to face the face you use in place of the true you hidden deep inside. The truth, well, it's much simpler. You are the liar, the thief, and the killer, the destroyer, and the tiller of pain and of bruises and bloody noses and profane trauma, conveniently blamed on your mama's lack of care, of love, and protection, which became a toxic infection down to your DNA. Sheehan saw you for you, and since that day, Sheehan planned and Sheehan prayed until Sheehan left that ungodly, unholy fray. And with that, Sheehan walked away.